I bought a sushi roll at a convenience store in Japan for only a dollar. This one's made up of rice, seaweed, and natto, which are fermented soybeans. Usually natto is eaten out of these little packs and are stinky and slimy, but also incredibly nutritious. And since I'm on a super strict diet, I decided to pour natto over my natto roll. Needless to say, it was a bit overwhelming and made quite a mess. Definitely not one of my better ideas.